Parents, please see the video carefully as you need to pin the dupattas for your children on the sports day. As you can see, the length of the dupatta is quite long for the kids. You have to make it into half, equal length. Then, take the dupatta and see the length so that it does not touch the ground. And then pin that part with a safety pin on the child's t-shirt. Once you have pinned it, the extra part you can tuck inside the t-shirt. Then you take one corner of the dupatta, tie it on the child's wrist, put a knot and secure it with a safety pin so that it doesn't open. You are going to do the same thing for the other hand too. Take the dupatta, tie a knot, and then secure it with a safety pin. Kindly use the bigger safety pins so that it does not open. And kindly remember that the dupatta should not touch the child's legs or ankles so that